Hi, I'm Alison from Telephone Systems Direct. On this clip, I'm going to show you how to take a call that's on hold at a different extension and bring it to your own extension. When you dial the extension, you'll see that the call is busy, but you know the call is on a hold, it's got a call on hold. What we're going to do is we're going to press number 12, followed by the extension number where the call is hold. As you can see, we brought the call to this phone.